It's a pity he has to break, but
yeah, it's fine. I'm sure, honestly.
Christian has really good ICs.
Yeah, Chris Dunker is so consistent in every match. Things are game.
They're both really good. Christian's really good. Oh.
Okay.
Nana's gone.
Oh.
Cool. Oh.
ST, it's fair.
Pro commentator at heart.
Green Falcon looks so good as pants.
Look good?
Twig green pants. I would.
You have never worn green pants before.
I know, but if I was Falcon,
you had blue patterns.
It's tied again.
And the Gear Shield pressure is terrible. It's the only Falco I can do. He's being
shielded. Yeah, Christian doesn't wobble too much either. Like, at all.
He doesn't?
No. Like, only if he really has to.
I remember at the last trip, I saw him. I think it was some monkey that I didn't go. He said, yeah, something like that. Like, I only wobble if they're on the platform.
Yeah. Oh!
Ridden. No fear. We should. Oh,
he's everywhere. Nick is a.
I think this might be the first time that I see Christian lose.
I still should have lost.
Like, if you just, like, give up, you know, that would be sad. Oh my god.
Jared, that's what I mean, like, how do I keep it simple since he's a growing blade? Yeah. It's like, shine is so good. And having them on the platform, splitting them up, it's a little
too good. Christian doesn't look too happy. Not at all. It's hard for him to look angry and intimidating with that hat on.
Every Falcon looks like almost so different though. Like, to me, when I call him, I think, like, okay, this is the most logical move. And then I watch someone like Psych play, they're just throwing out every move. Jared's doing the same thing. He's doing the smash after a pill. What the hell?
It's not over yet. Yeah, I've never seen Christian play like this before.
Ooh. When he gets on the ground, I look better, but at me.
I would expect to push back so far, but it's good.
See, that's what I'm saying. He has no fear. He always puts his hand on his side. He's actually dead.
Oh, God.
Okay, he's got it.
The wobble.
Christian's tipping. Wobble's coming out.
You know Christian's upset. The face of true salt. If he does it again, I'm gonna actually cry.
I actually getting hit by a smash is it's an instant tension. It's so scary.
Like any knockdown to zero slice is like, I guess, one of
the knockdowns that like actually all
it is hard for the
and it's tied up. Ooh, nice. Because on the way, yeah, on the way here, and they were like, we should be going to church instead, and then that's why I take them.
Yeah, someone nailed that. Like, also, I was doing this on the Smash board. This was just like, yeah, I'm church.
Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm in the Smash board, this board. That's the one I'm in, yeah.
Smash for this word, on feet, general chat.
That's not Smash 4, right? That's just Smash and
feet. Oh, it's a
yeah. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
And I can never see jump. Probably because I'm not like.
Yeah, you need a roll.
Yeah, probably. That's you, right?
Okay.
Smash and B.
Grandpapa
Boo. Yeah, it's up. Never mind.
And who?
Touch the cloud. Touch the cloud.
Oh, TTC. I love your cloud. I haven't seen the box. Because I don't know more about this stream.
Because they take up so much of the base. They're so big. They keep the mustache too.
computer?
No,
oh,
no,
oh, it's on your phone. Okay, okay. I was gonna say, you just have a paper session or pop it on the pile.
It's like,
there's some questions.
Look at what I was streaming from last night.
We're gonna go check out Mario's
oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
I missed it.
I want to start streaming, but I don't have the computer for it.
I just got my voice back, so I can't
start. Oh, I'm
right. Sick. Right up, 2 weeks ago. At least. Game 4 is actually the worst. If I get 3-0, fine. If I lose the best of 5, game 5,
fine. 3-1?
I'd rather die.
That is like an FD win or something. Ugh. Okay, bad.
That's good. I don't mind winning. If I lose 3-1,
I know. But 1 win is definitely worse.
That's what I'm saying.